have a cousin that has leukemia, so I know that, you know, she really, you know, longs for somebody, you know, that I could just hang out with her and make her, you know, kind of feel like she's, you know, a normal teenager. And I think that, you know, it makes some of these kids weeks, makes some of these kids months, you know, even just to hang out with us for, just for 30 minutes. And I think that, you know, just knowing that it makes these kids, you know, so happy, it just kind of warms my heart.